This is a test of a long-range acoustic device, LRAP.